can't believe it's been over a month now. Vanished one day. No one knows why. Most people lost hope after a few weeks. They just stopped looking. But I'm not giving up. I need to find her. I have to.
Hey, Sally! You still looking for your cousin?
What'd you do to her? No! Oh no! My bike is busted! Get home. It's broken. How am I going to get home now?
I'll take this.
Should be able to take that home. The station's not too far. I just hope it's still open.
Hey, I think I saw her.
Come on.
Go.
Will come in handy.
The cable car connects Bethelwood with the factory. Most of the factory workers take the cable car to work. The newspaper doesn't say anything about Emily's disappearance.
Are you lost?
Can you help me, please? I need to take the cable car home.
It's late. You're lucky I'm still here. I'll send you down. Just grab a ticket.
Why can't you just let me in?
It's important, little girl. You can't ride without a ticket.
Okay. That's weird. There was a ticket just sitting there. Whatever. I guess it's free. Did he just leave? To crash. I'm not getting on one of those anytime soon. Who left a flashlight here? Well, finders keepers, I guess. No one's here. Who turned off the lights? Wow. What happened to the machine? Locked. I need to find another way back home. What's going on here? Where is everybody? Did everyone just leave or what? Was there an earthquake? I hope everyone's okay. all this time, was she hiding at school? I don't understand. Why would Emily hide at school for over a month? Locked, of course. Now what? Maybe there's a key in the janitor's office. There's more of those monsters. I've got to stay away from them. What's going on here? It's another strange book. Oh! The door to the hallway is locked. I need to find a key. Locked from the other side. Why is this town so proud of its mining history? thing. Everything looks different. Everything looks different. Thank you. Emily vanishes, and the day she shows up again, all these monsters come with her. What does this all mean? Where was she? Strange book. It's another strange book. Monsters are everywhere. What are they? What do they want? Finders keepers. Thank you. blocked from the other side. Locked from the other side. Thank you. we see you. Blocking the door, but I'm not touching it.
Oh, ow! Oh!
It's another strange book. I should be used to it by now. Emily? It's a leaky sprinkler. Maybe I should just hide here and wait for help. It's my old flashlight. I gave it to Emily a long time ago. It worked.
I might need this.
The flashlight burned that eye thing. Maybe it'll work on other monsters too. Emily? She's upstairs, but how do I get up there? Sweet! Monster was huge. I hope it didn't see me.
Thank you.
I'll take this. Finders keepers.
I made it. But Emily's still inside. What do I do now? That ladder. If I climb in through the window, the monster won't see me.
Think you're going.
What? Wait a minute. Who are you?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Look, I need help. The school is full of monsters, and they...
You must find Emily. She is the key to ending this nightmare.
That makes no sense. Wait. How do you know her name? Do you know what's going on?
We don't have time for chit-chat, little girl. Your cousin needs you now.
But I'm trying to help her. I heard her on the second floor. See that ladder? I was gonna climb up there.
Good.
Hey, wait! Can't you help me? I don't know what to do. Don't leave! Who's that man? He disappeared right in front of me.
It's not the weirdest thing I've seen today, I guess.
But he looked totally human. I don't know what to think.
Ow!
Whoa. That one's different. Oh, I'd better not get too close. This is crazy. I should be looking for help. This store opens automatically. Wait. This thing charges up when I shine the flashlight at it.
Ah!
over the place. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
Will come in handy.
There she is! Emily! Can you see me? Emily! Wait! Don't run! I'm coming! Oh, come on. Just my luck. The battery is missing. Something took it. Something... slimy. If I follow this trail, it will probably lead me to the battery. But I hope I don't find whatever left this ooze. I really need the battery, though. I don't want to run into that fiery musclehead again. It looks like there was an earthquake, but... Ladder right where I need it. Maybe Emily left it here? But that doesn't make sense. You're free. It's another strange book. This can't be happening. The arcade. Pretty much the only place that I like in this town, or that I used to. I can't even play anymore without the bullies ruining everything. There's a bunch of wires on the second floor. The battery's gotta be up there. Take this.
need this. Sweet.
I need to be careful. I don't want to find out what that was. Okay. I think I get it. I have to connect these two lights. There's gotta be a battery around here. Get out of here. I can do this.